Hi, this is conformist Panam Milan. Today I'm going to show you a one bedroom apartment in Via Menabrea. We're in the zone of in the area of Varini, and it's a residential area just close, very in the city center of Milan, very close to areas like Zara, where you can combine with the underground station Zara, as well you have Macchichini and different kind of transportation that take you to the area of Garibaldi and Varesine, so it's very nice as well. You can find a lot of different shops all around, supermarkets, so it's very cool just to stay in the area. All right, let's have a look at this nice one bedroom apartment. We are in a second floor, just accessible for the stairs, and this is the entrance door. There is a very nice hall, as you can see. It has very, very nice parquet, this apartment. The floor is quite good and it's very bright. You have, as soon as we get in, we find these nice curtains where you can put your coats just and cover it. You have this mirror just in front, some decoration on top, a lot of angels all around. You have a cupboard around, maybe you just can leave your keys there. And this is the living room area. You have a central glass top table, very, very nice, something that I appreciate. Nice columns as a standing. And it has three places to sit. At the moment we are seated just set to have dinner or maybe a breakfast. Let's see, just there is a mocha here. And the kitchen is composed of a fridge. We have an electric, nice oven, modern. We have as well the freezer. As you can check, we have pan pots and all the basic stuff. Glasses, plates, cups, teapots, and different kitchenware, cutlery, of course. Right, we have four different gas stove. There is a light here as well. I have the air dryer, just not to keep the smoke inside the room. We find here as well, there where you just leave your things dry, sink, and the rubbish bin area. Right, this is the view from here, so you can check the view as well. Heating unit in that side, interesting paper wallpaper here, and here you have some serving as well, and a bookshelf here. As you get out in the balcony, this is the view from here, a very nice area. I really like it, really. And this is the court. You have here the strings for your clothes, so it's gonna be a drive fast. And this is the bathroom, quite bright during this time of the day. We are around noon, so just keep in mind. We have nice tiles in the wall. There's a shower that is quite cozy, it's very nice, and it has two different kind of showers, and you have a lot of light getting inside from this window. There is a lot of frames here, toilet, bidet, laboratory, another heating unit there, and the boiler up there. We have the washing machine, and then we move on and get inside the bedroom. This is the nice bedroom. It has this salmon color in the wall. There is a lot of frames as well. We have the chest of drawers, TV, some kind of Instagram TV. And here, some kind of storage room. There is a ladder, there are my things, an iron board, a vacuum, handy things. So there is a double bed here that is low. It's really nice, it's interesting, I like it. Had heating unit just beside of the bed. We have as well another lamp here for you to use. And another one here. From the window, the view that we get is this one. And just a final pen. Okay, this was Nico from Sport of Milan. I hope you like this apartment. See you soon. Arrivederci.